Okay. So here are the here's my SD card with the F core DAT and the system from the handheld source website. I'm just going to eject the SD card from the system here, from my laptop. All right. Going to just put it into the M3. Okay, M3. Putting the M3 into the USB cable, or vice versa. Like so. Alright. Now just gonna unplug that. Here we go. And done. And it's not supposed to be that fast, obviously. So, if anybody can help, let me know. Thanks.